Hello students, today our topic is piano and stool. For that we require one origami paper, one foot paper, scale and sketch pen. So let's start. First we will make the piano. We have to keep the white paper up. Then we have to fold in rectangle shape. Give the proper crease. Then we have to fold from the middle. Give the proper crease. Then unfold this paper. You can see the center line over here. Till center line we have to fold the paper from both the side. So we will fold from the right side first. Like this way. And give the crease. The same thing we will do from here also. From the left side. In center line we fold the paper and give the crease. Now from here, from the corners we fold the triangles like this way, from both the side like this way, and give the crease. The same thing from here also, we fold the triangle and we will give the crease. Now we will unfold this triangle. We will take the paper up like this. We will put our finger inside in this paper and we will press it. It's look like a house shape now. We will do the same thing here. We will unfold this triangle. We will hold the paper like this. We will put our finger inside and we will press it. Now we will take this part up. How will take this part up? Now we are making keyboard keys. So how will make it? We will fold the paper like this. One finger, then second, now this is the third. Okay, so we will fold like this way and give the proper crease. Give the proper crease. Now we will fold this paper from both the side like this way. Give the proper crease. From here also fold the paper like this way and give the crease. Now our piano is ready. We have to take like this way. Here. We will open this both the fold part and we will open this part. So our keyboard is ready. Now we have to make the keys. How to make the keys? I will show you. For that we require one scale and one sketch pen. We will now make the straight lines like this way. You can draw with freehand also. If you don't want to take the scale, you don't take the scale. You can draw like this also. Now we make the keys. Then we have to leave one box. Then again we have to make this keys. Now our keyboard case is ready. So we will take this paper up again. We fold this both the paper like this way and give the case. Now our keyboard is ready. Now we are making stool. So we require 1 foot paper for this. First we fold from the half. Give the crease. Then we will fold from the middle like this way. And giving the crease. Now again we fold from the middle and give the crease. Now we unfold this. Now from tool till center line we fold the paper from both the side. From here also like this way, and from here also like this way, and we will press it. Now we will give the crease. Now we'll open this. So our stool is also ready. So our piano and stool are ready. You can see it. Thank you.